Hello, everybody. Today I have continued working on drag and drop. I am very sick of dragging and dropping. We made a little bit of progress again, thankfully. Yesterday, well, there are two kinds of elements that are on the website. So, right now, you can have an element that will accept nesting. Like this box, and then there are elements that will not accept any sort of nesting, which, like this heading tag. The elements that won't accept any nesting are elements that just have text in them. So these headings and these paragraphs, neither one of them you can nest any element inside of. But these, as you can see here, this layout box can accept some nesting and it can have some children, and then this box can also have some children. So yesterday, what I had working was being able to drag a text element, and you could put it either before or after another text element. So today, what I worked on was making these box and layout box elements that accept nesting, able to drag and drop also. So, like this box, I want to drag it onto this box, and what I want that to do is make this box that I'm dropping be the end element of the box that I dropped it on. So you can see that I made this was the box that I dragged, and it is now the last child of this box. Exactly what I wanted. So happy about that. And you can also drag the box to be either before or after a text element as well. So it's in between the two items that I set it. That's what we've got working. It's still buggy. Like if I tried to drag something and drop it into the same level in the hierarchy, it just ends up copying the elements, and I have two child A's. Not good. I'll fix that eventually. I think I'm pretty happy with how dragging and dropping is working right now, and I would much like to make the site look a little bit less gross. Like I have this. You can see it right here, this delete item. It's just a link. These move left and move rights. Those should be buttons that should be a little bit prettier. This close button should have an icon. Just this entire left scroll bar is, I don't know, it doesn't look great. So I'd love to start fixing up the UI a little bit, but we'll see if I pick that or if I pick some other features for tomorrow. But thank you for following along. We'll catch you later.